Hey, what's up, everybody? So we're gonna take a look at the Fez demo and on PS4, and we're gonna see how this game looks. It looks pretty cool. I'm actually using a 3D TV, and I'm gonna be watching this in 3D as we play, and you'll hear my reactions on how this looks in 3D. Graphics look super cool. My name is Dot. Okay, so there's just something bad happening in this really important cube exploder. That's fine. There's a little fragment of that cube. Like this one right here. Or else the universe is doomed. Yeah, oh my god. That's all you're going to be doing if you don't find these cubes. Oh, and also the cubes open doors. There's going to be a lot of doors. So quick recap, shiny golden cubes, very important, gotta find them all, or else the universe collapses with you in it. No pressure, now get going, I mean good luck. Where's that skin channel? Oh, he's got like a little belly. Is this an enemy? Do I have to jump on him? Oh man, look, I can already climb on this. This is next gen right here. Nope. Okay, so how do I move to the other side? Am I gonna fall? Do I fall? What do you guys think? I think I should fall. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Are you literally... Oh. R1. Damn, he just teleported over there, huh? Alright, here we go, here we go. I got the hang of the game. And let's go, let's go. Oh, look, I can, like, hang off a ledge. Oh, down we go. And, whoops. I forgot to do this. Oh, what a cheater. What a cheater. While in the air, grab edges. What a cheater. Like, it's physically impossible in the way how they have it set up. Okay, you just like said no. It's another cube. Alright, let's go. And I'm gonna try and go a little bit faster. Okay. What a cheater, dude. What a cheater. He's just such a cheater, this little guy. What the hell type of hat is he wearing? What's up? He's like all happy and shit. Okay, how do I get close? I think that's it. Look, what a cheater though. There's no way you can do that. Opening doors and shit. There we go. That's what he was talking about. He was talking about opening them doors and stuff. Alright, there we go. Whoa. Check this place. They're pretty important here. Yeah? Let's have a look around, shall we? Oh, no way. That's another door. I told you there would be lots of doors. This one requires 4 cubes. This one. This place is some... Oh, I don't know. That's why I'm here. Now go find some... Now go find them cubes.
Go find them cubes!
What a cheater! This game, bro. Okay, maybe we can go in here. looks awesome. Spin it around, son. It just looks so raw. Little froggy. The door is locked in the trial. Alright, so. Go here. Yeah, I love this cute tree. That looks super cool, man. The design, the art design is just so awesome. Alright, what's the shortest way? Can I make that jump? I don't think I can make that jump. See if I can try it again. Maybe I can make this jump. Yeah, I think I can make that one. Oh. Okay, I get it. They're like, he's like showing me where to go. That's so cool. I turned into night right now. Okay, I guess I don't have to jump on the last one. I'm on top of the tree. I'm going slow, man. Sorry, guys. It's a puzzle, man. I'm actually trying to figure it out. Which way do I go now? Okay. Oh, shit. He almost didn't make it. He's like flipping or Rambo type dude. Okay. I'm gonna come here. No. The frog's like, you're a duck. A warp gate, but this one isn't working right now. And it's a plant, then they were coming to my own. Okay. I don't know. I'm stumped already. Unless I gotta get out of here. I think I gotta get out of here already. There's a door here. Oh yeah, there's a door. What? Okay. Oh. Nice. A treasure chest. So open it, face it in front, and press square. Cool. Well, let's get that money. Oh, it's a cube. We got a cube. Look at a snail. Awesome. Oh, man. Look at what color it's turning now. Where do I go now? I gotta go up? Come on, man, don't tell me I gotta go up. You don't weigh enough to push down this roof. Alright, I got you. You need something heavier. Something heavier. I don't know. A crate? Okay. Come on, man. Oh, I see. Alright. Hey, you're gonna make me go all the way over there. Come on, man, don't tell me I messed this up. Okay, well, I guess I got stumped by the crate. Oh, here we go. Thank you. gonna be difficult pretty soon. This is a pivot. That looks freaky spaced out right now. I think that's the end of the demo. Yeah, that's the end of the demo.